right off my little handy-dandy iPhone here. It's going to be sunny and 79 tomorrow. I think that'd be a beautiful day for a walk.
For the checkpoint, I picked up my dog's class pet on the last day of school last year, and the damned hamster was dead before I got it home. Yes, I made a quick stop at the pet store. Nobody was ever the wiser.
I'm filming you.
That's actually pretty rough. That's pretty smart. Don't break the kid's heart. Just go get another $10
hit. Also from the text line, hey now, Leavenworth is where you dump crazy people. I wasn't about to dump it back where I lived in Independence.
Now stop it. Everybody making fun of Leavenworth, stop.
Well, if you're going to dump somebody, you shouldn't do it by where you live.
I understand.
They will come find you.
But Leavenworth has a bad reputation sometimes that it doesn't deserve. It's not all prison. It is all prison. There are four penitentiaries. You're right. Leavenworth is all prison. Jeez. I know. They've got four pens and one army base. Jeez, no wait. Burr, it is. Oh, terrible twist. 576-7798. Gotta line up for your confession if you're ready to make it. On Confessional Wednesday. Don't have to use your real name. We're cool with that. Your confession, though, does have to be 100% true. More of your confessions than just one, 576-7798.